To the Arena Armik here in Sofia, Bulgaria, for the final day of the 36th of Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships. We will be focusing our attention on the three balls and two ropes final very shortly. Well, there we have the start list once more. With 350 gymnasts registered to perform across the week of action here. 61 nations being represented, 36 teams in all in the group event. Well, huge smiles on the faces of the gymnasts from Japan. They have already taken a silver medal here today. Can they make it onto the podium again with this balls and ropes routine? Well, an upbeat track and moves to match. Music changes into It's a Beautiful Day. A beautiful split position. Well, they have Sofia clapping along with them. Beautiful fouettés. Well, that was Japan. A big thumbs up from them. This is a nice touch. Balls moving in different directions from the back of her legs. Smiles all the way through. Entertaining choreography. Whilst incorporating the difficulty, of course. And they move into the lead with a score of 21.35. Well, now we welcome back the team from Ukraine. qualified in fourth place. The score of 21.25. Contemporary music and the dance style to match. Very nice work from Ukraine. Interesting collaborations. Working in time, superb pointés from Ukraine. Well, working hard to impress the judges. They certainly impressed the audience. That was Ukraine. Standard at these World Championships is phenomenal. Let's take another look at that routine. Ukraine in action. Some interesting touches, the unique choreography to No Roots. They're showing that 180 degree split in the leap. Working independently. And the score, 21.4. They move into the lead. So a silver with the team, a bronze with the hoops. We welcome Italy back now with the balls and ropes. Can they get back up onto the podium? The eye of the tiger to match the leotards. Well, there's certainly a look of determination about them as they start this routine. Thank you. complete contrast in style. And the beat kicks in once more. The illusion turns. Terrific work from Italy. Always highly entertaining and elegant. They enjoyed that one. Let's have another look. Such beautiful body positioning. Preparation required, phenomenal. Accurate and artistic. Extension through every single skill. Nice touches to the composition. It's 22.55. They have moved into the lead. They've had to compose themselves after the hoops exercise. This is the Russian Federation with their balls and ropes routine. Turning, split leaps. Beautiful flexibility. For a moment, just stationary in that super balance. nice touch. And they strike a pose at the end of that routine. Arina Viner shows her support. Interesting start. They scored 23.05 in qualification. So many interesting collaborations going on throughout the course of that exercise. Difficult to know where to look with so much going on. That was nice. And the score coming through, 22.2. It puts them into second place behind Italy. This is Bulgaria. Gold medalists already with the hoops. Can they produce once more? Nice interpretation of the music. Lovely illusion turn. They gave it everything. The crowd are on their feet. One of the gymnasts who father won gold at the 1992 European Taekwondo Championships, a well-known businessman and politician, I'm sure, watching on here today. Performing to Jimmy Somerville's Mighty Reel. Leapfrog, such extension and flexibility. And big smile as she passed over the top of her teammate. A and a silver medal with this routine in Pesaro and a gold at the European Championships. And the score, 20.75. They're in fifth. They knew there were a couple of issues within that routine. Well, they opened this afternoon's activities and now closing the event. This is a group representing Belarus. Clean in the exchange, into the illusion turn. Ponche pivots. Let's have a look at them in action. The walk over to catch the rope. There's collaboration, so important. Adding to the difficulty. Comes in 20.95. They move into fifth position, but the results are as follows. Italy are the new world champions with three balls and two ropes. Russian Federation take a silver medal, and Ukraine will be delighted to edge up onto the podium, winning a bronze.
The medal will be presented. For gold medal, Mr. Murinaro Watanabe, FIG President, silver medal, Mrs. Ilya Noraeva, President of Bulgarian Rhythmic Gymnastics Federation, and for bronze medal, Krasimir Dunen, President of Bulgarian Gymnastics Federation. Special present from...
big cheer goes up for Italy. Gold medalists with the bulls and the ropes. Congratulations to all of our medalists.
For Team Italy, for Team Russia.